This is George Price. I'm here in Pendleton, Indiana, and I am with William and Vicki Bray.
Yes.
Correct.
Yes.
How are you?
Just fine. How are you today?
Hi.
This is kind of cool.
Yeah, it is. It's very, very, we have a lot of fun doing this. So. Yeah.
How long have you been doing it?
As long as Bonnie's been doing her, almost as long as Bonnie's been doing hers. So, okay. Anyway, but.
About 12 years. 12 years we've been working on this.
But mostly it's just been for Bonnie's. So 4 hours for one time a day, one time a year. So.
Well, what got this started? How did you get started doing it?
Started with my homemade barbecue sauce. And everybody told me that I need to sell it. And I said, okay, I'll sell it one sandwich at a time. So I started with a Mike Sells potato chip truck and converted it myself. Slowly converted it over the years, and this is the finished product now. So,
you just don't see something like this around Madison County.
No, not at all. And food trucks have gotten real popular right now because of the
Food Network
and the what is it, the where the food trucks do competitions and such. So.
Well, Indy's all buzz. I see things on mostly on Twitter. A lot of times about the food trucks being here and the food trucks being there. I mean, it's a big thing in Indianapolis.
Yeah, and we're working for that. We're working to get our business. We have a Facebook page at William's Barbecue. So, and trying to keep people informed, and it's like Twitter comes next, so try to get a following with this.
Yeah, you guys are up from here?
Yeah, we live just off of State Road 9 in just south of Pendleton. So.
You'll see our food truck out there.
Yeah. All right. Well, you said something that just kind of set me back just a minute ago about Madison County and something they don't allow.
Yeah, they don't allow a mobile food business. They strictly for events, and that's the only thing that you can get the Board of Health to certify you for is for that. Other than that, because Indiana is one of the states that is not got a state set policy is set by the county, so the county decides what they will or won't have rather than the state deciding.
Have you talked to anybody at the county what the reasoning is behind that?
No. We tried to, there's a place on their forum that says mobile food and you can get so much money and get a certificate for it, but they go, oh, we don't allow that. So,
well, maybe we get this changed someday, you think?
I would hope. I'd like to see it get a statewide set of rules, so it's a lot easier, more uniform, rather than changing through every county that you go through. So something more uniform.
You got somebody shoving food through the window up there.
My daughter, hard at it. She's helping us out here.
She
so
works. She yeah. helps you out all the time.
Yes, she does. Everybody calls this business is Will Yums, and so that must make my wife Vicki Yum, and that's a yumlet in there helping. So.
Okay.
We do a lot of homemade products, so our pork, our chicken, and we do homemade mac and cheese. We have apples and caramel. So.
Yeah, oh, that sounds wonderful. What about this barbecue sauce? This was something you just sell one sandwich at a time, or is it something you go bottle?
I haven't planned on bottling yet. So I just, right now, it's strictly one sandwich at a time. Everybody tells me I need a bottle. I said, well, that'll come later. We like what we're doing now. We get out. We end up, we do a lot of dog events, dog shows. We do agility, confirmation, those kind of shows. And we're open to, we've got a one coming up where we're going to be doing a Ponies of America show. So,
and, what's that going
to be? Hendricks County Fairgrounds.
Hendricks County Fairgrounds out there, the county fairgrounds.
So. That would be a cool show.
It yeah. should be. I think it's October 21st and 22nd.
Send me some information.
I will.
We can do that.
What's the barbecue sauce called?
It's Will Yums, Y-U-M-S.
All right, guys. Thanks a lot. Appreciate you taking time to talk to me.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Pleasure meeting you. All right. Eat your heart out, people. It's really good.
You would, but that's all right.
No, I will.
You can leave us a tip if you'd like.